final of the 400 meters for men, defending champion David Gillick. Two laps of the track. Gillick chasing down Svillems, who's performing very strongly in that outside lane. Gillick has got the advantage on Wissmann inside him. Tobin going quite well too on the inside. And this stagger will unwind and we'll see just who's where. But Gillick is chasing Svillems. Svillems is the lead. Gillick in second, barging Wissmann out of the way. And Gillick is in contention here, chasing down Wissmann. Svillems, Wissmann behind him. Gillick attacking Svillems down that back straight. Svillems for Germany, Gillick for Ireland. A dramatic 400 metres. Wissmann in third place, Tobin in fourth. Question is, can he accelerate off the bend, David Gillick? It's Gillick against Svillems. Svillems holds on. Gillick attacks. The champion attacks. David Gillick is the champion. David Gillick makes history. David Gillick becomes the first Irishman, the first Irish athlete to retain a European indoor championship. That is absolutely magnificent, absolutely sensational. This is a competitor and a half. David Gillick wins gold for Ireland. David Gillick, the champion of Madrid in 2005, is the champion of Europe in Birmingham in 2007. Once upon a time, a Gaelic footballer with Ballyboden St. John's, Ballantyre St. John's, I should say. Then subsequently an athlete with Dundrum, South Dublin. And now, for the second time, a gold medal around the neck of an Irish hero. And a week after all the feel-good factor of Croke Park, here's the Irish anthem, Aron Levine in England. Champion of Europe, David Gillick.